I mean, what is your opinion on how safe this thing is?
Aaron, I can imagine no way in which this thing would be considered anywhere remotely close to safe. All I know is I spent 6 hours in there, and I'm still alive.
Yeah.